Samsung is coming too. He's a really famous 네. actor too.
Okay, so someone has arrived.
Yeah,
finally. We hear the scream.
어떤,
우리 오늘 Oh my god, 성준기 guys, are you guys watching? I mean, 4,600 people are watching, but you guys are missing 성준기 moment. Oh my gosh, it's 성준기 guys.
No, you guys are not missing the moment.
I mean, like 4,000 people. I mean, there were 8,000 people. Okay,
okay, so okay,
guys, you just got off. Okay, it's 성준기.
It's 성준기. Oh my god, so many screams.
Yeah. Guys, it is 성준기 here. 성준기 is right here.
He's wearing a burgundy jacket, a burgundy suit.
Yeah.
무시무시하게 무시해.
Something that I really wanted to see.
Yeah, I love that.
I want a black suit. Look at his fan service.
Guys, you are with 성준기 right now.
I think he's holding a rose, isn't he? Oh my god, he just gave... Oh, 성준기. It was from a fan, but he just gave it back to the fan.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness, 성준기 is so handsome.
This is like chaos.
I know. 성준기 is known as so famous, I mean, actor in the drama Descendants of the Sun, 2006 right. this year.
So he's like the hero
yeah.
of KBS for this
yeah.
year.
성준기 is here, guys.
네.
Oh, 안녕하세요.
Okay. So he's like really right next to us.
안녕하십니까?
I don't know why I just stopped here. I was like this.
Oh my goodness!
But he's on the stage right now.
He did. Yep.
Yeah, he's alone. I mean, where's 송혜교? I mean,
we're waiting for 송혜교.
Yeah,
we're waiting for 송혜교 too. In a moment.
Okay.
In a moment.
Yeah. So we're waiting for the interview, and we will translate it for you.
He's taking some photo time before the interview.
Yep.
고맙습니다. 인터뷰 살짝 진행하겠습니다. 연결! 네. 아우, 그동안 okay. 어떻게 지내셨습니까?
How have you been?
Yeah. So he was busy taking a
new film.
오랜만에 이제 유시즌 데이트 보셨는데 소감이 어떠신지 듣고 싶어요.
How do you feel right now?
연기 대상이 참 굉장히 오랜만인 것 같은데
Yep. 왜
떨렸을까요? 모든 분들이
He's really nervous, he says, because like for a long time he wasn't in this kind of award thing, so he's nervous, he said.
네. 그런 기사들도 많이 떴고요.
Yep.
저도 사람인지라 개인적인 욕심도 나고 어떻게 될지 모르는 거기 때문에
I think because everyone is expecting for him to win the Grand Prize, that made him more nervous.
Right now he's asking if he wants the greatest award this year. And he's really humble. Like, he's really thankful for you guys' love for the drama. Yeah, thank you for this moment and thank you for being here. Happy New Year. Yeah, the current Korean situation is not that good, but thank you for your love for the drama and thank you for your love for him too. And he's making this finger heart.
Yep, he's going in.
Yep. 6,300 people are watching. You guys saw 박보검, 너무 박보검, 너 성준기가. Guys, I'm so sorry. I mean, like,
why am I so upset with 박보검?
He just waved. I mean, yeah.
Okay, so I think someone else is coming in.
Yep. Hopefully, you didn't miss this moment. Yeah.
Okay, so that was the moment that like most of you guys waited for.
I know, but
we still have we still have 송혜교 and 박보검 and 김시현 left.
Yep.
And other more.
Yep. So guys, please stay tuned. And if you're watching this video, please share this video so that more and more people can watch your, you know, favorite and famous K-stars right now with us. And we'll check some of the comments right now. Where is 송혜교? She didn't arrive yet.
Hasn't arrived yet.
Yeah, she hasn't arrived yet. And I hope Yujung will walk with Bogeum.
We all see that too.
Yeah, me too.
위를 걷게 되실지 기다리고 okay. 있습니다. 기대가
사랑해
됩니다.
오빠 Jesus says in Korean.
등장을 치셨고요. 저 차에서는 어떤 분이 내리실까요?
Okay.
Okay, so a car has arrived.
Yeah, and we don't know who she or he is.
송혜교, 송혜교.
I think it's 송혜교.
It's 송혜교, guys.
Someone just told us
it's 송혜교.
Why aren't they together? I mean, like, okay.
But
송혜교 is here. Yeah. Well, anyways.
아,
guys, are you guys watching?
내리시나 봅니다.
어떤 분이
기차를
기다리는데요.
She's not she,
on the opposite yeah. side.
Yeah.
So we
네.
can. Okay, who is it?
송혜교 씨가.
송혜교 here.
2016
fans, the camera guy is so excited right now. Okay, guys, everyone, are you guys watching? Oh my goodness, she's so beautiful. She is so beautiful, guys.
Oh my god, so
cool.
So pretty and so beautiful. I mean, it's so
unreal.
I mean, it's so unreal.
Out of all the actresses that we saw,
she's stunning. Oh my goodness. Okay, photo time. Guys, are you guys watching? And we'll translate for translate the short interview. So guys, please just keep watching this video.
It's
a short interview.
Yep.
A lot of fun,
I see. See? I told you. It's been like more than a decade. It's
yeah, more
been
than
like
a decade?
12 years since she was at the awards.
Yeah.
It's in 12 years, she says.
So she yeah. was in the 20s when she was here last time.
Yeah, and she's now in 30s. So she feels a little bit different. Descendants of the descendants of the sun got a lot of love this year.
So,
do you want to get an award?
Yeah. Well, she's not gonna say she doesn't expect for anything, but
yeah, but it's okay if she didn't, if she doesn't get it either.
송중기 씨가 베스트 커플상 후보에 올라 있습니다.
And also she is nominated for the best couple awards.
That's right.
With 송중기.
Yep. What's the charming point of Song Song couple, she said. Thank you for your love for Song Song couple, she says. And Yoo Si-jin character and her character was so unique. She really loved it.
Yeah. Of the sun.
That's right.
And that's it.
She's yeah, she said thank you.
She's so pretty.
Yeah.
Seriously.
Okay, 7,005 people are watching. Okay.
강모연 님까지 진행했고요. 또 우리 송혜교 배우님께서도 또
I mean,
시상식에서
so I think she's gonna sit next to 송중기, right? When she gets in. Probably.
It's beyond everything.
강모연 님께서도 바로 등장하셨습니다.
강모연 is here. 강모연 is here.
On the red carpet.
Oh my goodness, she is so fine. She's so beautiful.
반갑습니다.
She's in black dress. Oh my goodness, she is so beautiful.
보시죠. 네. 이런 분 계시고요. 우리 가운데로
so
보시겠습니다.
She must be like freezing cold.
I know.
할게요. 앞에 바라봐 주시고요.
And the dress is also short.
I know. And she's wearing sheer black dress. It's actually the first one to wear black dress today, right?
Right?
I think black suits her.
네.
Yeah.
She looks good in black.
Yeah.
네,
she's
오늘,
always wearing
네,
black.
Always?
Yeah, no,
she does.
I think she likes black.
I mean, like, she really likes black. I mean, like, not for the awards only, but she wears black in another, like, entertainment program too. So.
알겠습니다. 네,
안쪽으로
보시겠습니다.
I didn't hear what she said.
네,
she said she's expecting a lot for this award. It was so simple and it was really short.
That
was
it.
Yeah.
She's going in.
Now just waiting for Buyu couple.
Right.
Buyu couple, yeah.
So we have Bogum and Yujeong left.
Yeah,
Bogum and Yujeong.
That's right.
좀 착하게 살 걸 그랬나 봐요. 너무 아름다우십니다.
Guys, wow, it's freezing cold out here.
And also, we didn't see Kim Ji-won yet.
Yeah, that's right. And Jin-gu.
Is he coming?
I don't know. Yeah, back.
네,
guys, back here, people are
someone else is talking.
If Jin-gu is coming, and they don't know either, and we don't know either. Well, that's kind of a point of this award, right? We don't know who's gonna come.
Yeah.
It's like a present box.
It's like a surprise.
Yeah.
Okay, so someone else has arrived. A lot of flashes.
Mm-hmm. Who is it? We can't really see now.
네, 김하늘 씨가
김하늘
지금 김하늘 레드카페 현장에 도착을 했습니다.
Oh my god. 김하늘 is
큰 소리로 맞이해 주시기 바랍니다.
She was in the drama Go to the Airport this year in KBS.
Right. With 이상윤?
Yep.
And she's also wearing a white dress.
Yeah.
Oh my god. She's so lovely.
Oh, she's pretty.
She's so lovely.
She's pretty.
Yep.
안녕하십니까. 어서 오십시오. 무대 가운데로 모시겠습니다.
아,
이건 장난입니다. 진짜.
계단 좀 올라오시고요.
Okay. Photo time again. And we will wait for her interview.
뒤쪽에 계셔야 되겠습니다. 사진 촬영은 마찬가지로
She is a great actress.
가운데 바라봐 주시고요.
She was in so many dramas and movies.